I'm Kurt Loder with MTV News. Former MTV VJ Steve Isaac seems to have spent half his life letting his hair grow, only to be recently ordered to have it all cut off in order to get a new job. The job in question is the title role in the national touring company of The Who's Tommy. We knew Steve when he had his own band in New York City, so we decided to tag along to offer moral support when he dropped a few pounds of hair weight. But here's Steve himself.
Here's the deal. I'm Steve Isaacs. I'm here at Bob Kelly Wig Creations Incorporated because I'm going to be the new Tommy in the Who's Tommy, the big smash hit Broadway thing. But not like the movie. They want Tommy with short hair. No, Steve, going to be true. Yeah, getting it cut off today, right now. Here's before. Got it? Before? That's me in like 5 minutes. Well, they called me back for the next week, and they had me sing a couple songs. And then that audition, they said, we want you to come back tomorrow, and we want you to do an English accent. We want you to learn these lines, and it's for Pete Townsend. So I took out all my old tapes of the young ones and went through them, repeated everything they said. Okay, you're just a bloody git, all right? We'll smash you in your head. I'm gonna smash you in your head. Good, okay, I think I got it.
Pete thought he had a good dialect and a good ear. And I felt he took direction well. Steve doesn't have a lot of acting experience, but it was very clear to us in, over the course of the auditions that he's remarkably talented, and also, I can say in all honesty, he's a good student.
I've done a lot of research, you know? I mean, I've seen the show bunches of times. I've seen the movie a billion times. I know the story, I know the music, I know the songs. I go to play pinball in the middle of the night in Times Square. I mean, I feel like I know what's going on.
Steve Isaacs hitting the road in Dallas on October 12th with the national touring company of The Who's Tommy.